was a groundbreaking ceremony for a new factory.
Did she mention seeing anyone who was sick? Anyone on a plane at the airport?
No, she said she was jet lagged.
The average person touches their face 3 to 5 times every waking minute. In between, we're touching doorknobs, water fountains, and each other.
Beth!
Mom?
No, go up to your room, honey.
So we have a virus with no treatment protocol and no vaccine at this time.
You had a seizure this morning, Beth.
She had a history of seizures?
No.
Allergies?
As of last night, there were 32 cases.
Unfortunately, she did die.
Right. So can I go talk to her?
Mr. Armoff, your wife is dead.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
What happened to her? What happened to her?
Is there any way someone could weaponize the bird flu? Is that what we're looking at?
Someone doesn't have to weaponize the bird flu. The birds are doing that.
Watch this. It's transmission, so we just need to know which direction.
On day one, there were 2 people, and then 4, and then 16. In 3 months, it's 1 billion. That's where we're headed.
They're calling out the National Guard. They're moving the president underground.
People will panic.
Get away!
It will tip over.
The truth is being kept from the world.
Cook your samples, destroy everything.
Hello. I need you to get me the names of everyone who serviced this room. It's an emergency.
You can't panic now.
I know.
I'm gonna get you home.
I got people too, Dr. Cheever. We all do.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't touch anyone. Stay away from other people.
Get back in your car.
We're not sick!
It's figuring us out faster than we're figuring it out.
It's mutated.